bradbrock.com. How you doing, brother? It's good to see you. Happy Wednesday. My favorite time of the week, middle of the week, hump day. We're almost there to the weekend. A lot of you that work the weekends, today's probably your weekend, so a happy weekend. I hope everyone's doing well. You know, we've been in this pandemic now for a few months, and I gotta say, I'm a little disappointed in some people. I know a lot of people that have gotten right back to the grind, and they changed nothing about their situation. They changed nothing about their status in life and the goals they're trying to accomplish and how to move forward. They're going right back to where they were before all this happened. And it's sad. It's disappointing. A lot of people say a lot of times they never have time to change their situation or improve on themselves. They never have time to start that book or to write that playwright or that screenplay or start that business. I don't have time to get the sales pitch written and mastered so that I can go to the bank and go to an investor to get my business and my idea funded so I can become and do what I want to do. I've been offering for 6 months. I've ran 2 free mastermind groups. And for those of you that joined them, they were awesome. Thank you very much for getting involved. 47 people were involved. It was awesome. And we're still talking, still growing, still changing today. That was great. I appreciate that. But if you're trying to change your financial status and be financially free to live the life that you want to live, reach out to me. I have things going. 2 of my friends, 2 people I know, became millionaires during this pandemic. Not everybody that has money survived, but they made the choice to make the change. The difference between average and excellence is a huge mindset and commitment. You have to be intentional. You have to be committed. Nothing worth having is going to be given to you. You have to work hard and you have to put the time in and you have to change your habits. You have to change your routines and you have to change who you think you are to become who you're supposed to be. It's in you. You have it. Everyone can reach their goals and dreams, be financially free to live the life they want, to have no stress, to become the person that you are on the inside and let that inner person come to light. Stop being afraid. The fear of the unknown cripples 99% of the human race. We're stuck in jobs we hate, working for people we don't like, making them rich because we're afraid to take that leap of faith. You have to challenge yourself. You have to get out of your comfort zone. Be comfortable being uncomfortable. Face your fears. Don't let the what ifs keep you in a job you hate because you need that insurance. You take that leap of faith, break through the fear that's holding you back, and you will triple 4 times your salary, 5 times your salary. You will make more money. And when you get to the other side, you're happy, but you're pissed off that you waited so long to do it. Don't let the fear of the unknown hold you back. Stop accepting average as okay. Reach out to me. I am here for you. TonyEspinosaLeadership.com. Register with your email. I will get your email right away. I will reach back out to you. Let's get this ball going. You deserve to live the life that you deserve. BradBrock.com. Have a great night. Be well. God bless. I'll talk to you next week.